TUDs?
Yes, sir. Chief, 5 years ago, and I think you're aware of this before you came, 61% of the voters in the city voted to make marijuana law enforcement the lowest priority. That was amended by the council to say it should be among the lower priorities, but that is the law in this city. That's the law on the books in this city at this time. Does that have any effect on the policy of the department? Does that impact in any way what you all do?
You know, I'm going to be very frank with you. I'm not sure how to accomplish what the ordinance says. I think that if I have a choice between, I'm a police officer out on the street, and I had a choice between catching somebody breaking into a warehouse and cleaning it out and arresting somebody, and I'm assuming you're talking for a misdemeanor amount of marijuana.
No, it doesn't say misdemeanor. It says marijuana law enforcement.
You know, I think my answer to you has to be that those more than misdemeanor amounts of marijuana are going to have to be made not a violation of state law. And I applaud your efforts. I mean, you know, if we could get out of the business, I think there are a lot of police officers that would be happy to do that. Unfortunately, it is still a matter of law. And, you know, the shooting that happened right after, the week right after this kind of came to the forefront was over marijuana. You know, so crimes of violence do occur because of marijuana. It's not. And you may make the argument that it's because it's not legal. And you may be right. I don't have anything against it except that it's against the law. And as a police officer, I've sworn to uphold the law. And so prioritizing when we can, you're absolutely right. I think that we should concentrate on maybe methamphetamine or something like that that's more serious. But if we come across marijuana, it's still against the law. So I'm with you on the fight. I hope you're successful at some point, and we'll see how that goes. Yes, sir.
Do you think